How dare you come and speak to us all about decency and respect when the whole time you...
I what? You bitch.
This little bitch knows that you're fucking Rodolfo's wife, aren't you? You got caught, Papa. Someone saw you in the bathroom at the casino with your tongue down Sofia's throat. There's a sin, Mother. A big sin. Here in my house, loving Lorenzo. We're not hurting anyone. But my papa?
Hey! Calm down, Cesar. That's enough.
It's okay, John.
It's okay.
Deny it! Now! So tell me, who's the coward without the balls? I spend every night with the same man, while you have sex with the wife of your son.
Sofia's child. It's yours?
No.
Is it?
Nothing. Well, you're speechless. And for the first time in your life, you can't look me in the eyes. You would be your son's grandfather. Really? That would be an aberration much darker, much worse than having 1,000 babies with a surrogate.